The alternating hammer curl, performed while seated, helps build wrist and forearm strength. Follow these instructions to perform the alternating hammer curl seated. Seated on your bench with your torso stabilized, hold the dumbbells like hammers down at your knees. Keep your chest up and your elbows braced at your sides at all times. Starting with one arm, bend the elbow and pull the dumbbell up to the shoulder, and then lower it. Repeat with the other side.